Tversky thinks Major Cases will back off the money we lost, as long as we don't mention their little investigation didn't actually find the real perps.
It's better than an IAB hit.
Uh-huh. So lying's all right if it helps you.
We already agreed to split up. Let's just leave it at that.
Just find it kind of hypocritical.
We didn't lose that money, Bosco. You did.
I'm through justifying myself to you.
And I'm through carrying around a three-year-old.
Right, I'm one of your kids.
No, you couldn't be one of my kids. My kids are mature.
No, I couldn't be one of your kids because I actually see you. Your kids don't have a mother. Maybe rolling up on your daughter in a squad car counts as quality time.
You son of a bitch.
You got a great setup. Things go wrong with the kids, you weren't even there. You got Fred to blame at home, you got me to blame at work, and there's Saint Faith, the martyr. You really think that you've been carrying me around?
You're a little boy, Bosco. You're a selfish little boy. I used to feel sorry for you. But now I just want you the hell away from me.
Well, why not? That's the way you handle people. Keep them at a distance as soon as they become a problem.
Yeah, well, this problem is solved.
It's about time.